is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
Trigger attack.
Oh, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Do I hang a nail, right? Indeed. You know what? I'm gonna tell Triss. He's about to be executed.
Real?
Yeah.
You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened in Helgen? By Ysmir, Irelet was right! What do you say now, Ventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
Lord, they should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not.
I am not standing idle by while the dragon burns my home and smolders my people.
Cheers.
Irelith, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you can do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come. Let's go find Farengar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Yes, lead the way, Elise.
Farengar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. You are eager to begin your adventure. Excellent. The sooner begun, the sooner done, eh? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleakthaw's barrow.
Stone
Dragonstone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleakthaw's barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Bleakthaw's barrow.
Dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, you must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't you? I have my sources. Reliable. enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have it. I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. But not anymore. The Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the actual events has come down to us. Far back in the mythic era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim. Many of the monumental ruins that still dot the landscape were in fact built as temples to the dragons. The details are lost, but at some point, rebelled. After a long and terrible war, the Nords overthrew their dragon overlord. Oh no, many were killed, of course, but many survived into historical times. Why, this very palace was built by one of Balgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon, hence its name, Dragon's. I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense.
Frost salts.
I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring utility. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon. Dragons.
We need it quickly, before it's too late. Of course, Yael Balgruuf.
You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will mostly
succeed in this. Life run will be in your debt.
Right. Keep having me do pointless tasks like this, and that lizard will be tedious towards me.
Yeah. Crush beast. Huh. I can take care of myself. A Whiterun woman learns how to handle a few idiot men early in life. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Alright. Really have to keep going. Sorry.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
So good to keep going.
Yes, House Cop. We'll leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon? Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone out. We don't know where I'm in. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off the dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Two huge doors. Two knockers. Two door. You know what I mean? It's like metal. Four doorbells were invented, or actually knocked them with your hand. I'm supposed to join the dragon hunt. I can only focus on so many things before I forget one thing in the middle, or the last thing, or whichever one. I think this is the choice when I first played this game, was that species.
Come to chat with the old woman.
Do your working for the day.
In a rush, actually. Maybe later.